I'm meteorologist Brad Souter. It's certainly going to be a very windy day across the area. Winds topping out at 40 miles per hour, some gusts even higher than that, up to 45. And that, of course, is going to lead to a very high fire danger with a warm afternoon and low humidity with dry fuels, dry grass. Much cooler on Friday. Still windy, but the wind is going to be from an opposite direction, coming out of the north, and it looks likely for a freeze Saturday morning and Sunday morning for a lot of areas that still have yet to get their first freeze, like in central Oklahoma. The winds throughout the afternoon continuing to blow here, and oftentimes we do see them settle down into the evening and overnight hours. That's not the case tonight, though. Still out in advance of that front, we'll still be talking about some ruckus with the winds by 9, 10, 11 o'clock, maybe the time you're trying to go to bed. It will still be a little bit rustly outside for the winds. 80 degrees this afternoon, and that's certainly going to be way up there. That would tie a record for the date set back in 1896. Tonight down to 44, and that will be early in the morning when that cooler air continues to filter in. And then tomorrow, it's not going to warm up very much at all. High of 55, north wind at 25. Does look like the winds will calm down for Friday night late into Saturday morning. That will allow temperatures to drop into the low 30s. Some areas even close to Oklahoma City dropping down into the upper 20s Saturday morning. Cold again Sunday morning, and then Thanksgiving week staying cool.